Welcome, welcome, welcome to another edition of Elderly's Gospel Quartet Paradise. Here you can hear some of the greatest new music by our independent artists. You can hear old music and an occasional episode of Elderly's Funnies. And from time to time, we'll share some information that may benefit you and your everyday lives. So sit back, grab your snacks, pull up a chair, and enjoy the finest of male and female quartets anywhere on the planet.
Running for my life. never, 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 never let me fall. I just want everybody to know that Jesus is a friend. When all the friends turn and walk away, he's always there. Yes, he is. Oh, Jesus, he's a friend. A friend is not a friend if you can't call on them when you need them. When you're up, they're all around. When you're down, they can't be found. He'll wipe away all your frowns because Jesus.
We hope that you're enjoying your ride through the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams. Keep it locked in right here.
Too big of a pride to pay. A few years ago, I decided to make some changes in my life. I got tired of living the same way. So I gave my life over to Jesus Christ. And if y'all don't mind, I'd like to tell you how it happened to me. Listen. I used to go out and party. And I party all night long. But those party days, are gone. I was in and out of relationship, y'all. I was looking for some affection. But when God came into my life, y'all, He gave me direction. What I'm trying to say is, no more staying out late for me. I know I had to change. Oh Lord, yes.
In my life.
Thank you.
What's your favorite song? Can't remember it? Don't worry, keep listening. You'll probably hear it right here on the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams. Don't move that dial.
Guitar. Come on, let's talk to the Lord.
Lord, I appreciate you.
I appreciate you.
You told them to
and be.
few years ago, I was in the darkest time in my life. I remember laying down. I had so many tears all in my eyes. I was begging God, please, just let me die.
Let me die.
He said, hold on, my child, I come to reassure you, it's gonna get better, it's gonna get better. He told me this. He said, you gotta push, don't give up. I got work for you to do. You gotta trust me. I ain't never left you, and I'm able to pull you through. You got
push,
oh,
to get to the promise.
Push
to get to the promise.
I serve you notice a whole. Somebody driving their car or laying in their bed right now, and you feel a little bit like I fell. Can I serve you notice right now, my child? God is, he is your very present help. You gotta push, don't give up. Got work for you to do. You gotta trust him. He ain't never left you. He's able to pull you through. You gotta
push
to get to,
the promise.
I done race you right, but you gotta trust in God.
To get to the promise.
Faith without works is dead. I dare you to hold
to
on.
Get to the promise.
Because God, he ain't
never
left me.
God,
he ain't never
left you.
God, he ain't
never
left you. I don't care how rough it gets. God is your help. Say,
God,
he ain't
never
left me.
Left you.
You gotta push,
God,
push.
Never.
We know that you enjoy the music that you hear featured on the Gospel Quartet Paradise because you keep coming back. But whatever you do, keep it locked in because we're always going to have some good music.
Well, my burdens were heavy, and I didn't know what to do. I turned them over to Jesus. I got rid of my
heavy load.
I got rid of my
heavy load.
I got rid of my
heavy load.
I got
rid of my
heavy load. A new creature. Old things are passed away. All things are new. Cast your cares upon them, your burdens too. I'm a living witness. He will give you the strength to get through.
Jesus,
give your heavy load.
I got rid of my heavy load.
Thank you, Jesus.
Never leave
you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Way down and pulled me
Jesus.
Through. I can remember when I was on my bed
Jesus.
Of affliction. The Lord touched my body early one
Jesus.
Sunday morning. And he brought me out, all right.
Jesus.
Yeah, yeah. I believe I have a witness. Maurice, why don't you come and
Jesus.
Take your time and help me sing this song right here. I want you to know
Jesus.
There's power in the name.
Hi there, Elder Lee Williams here. I know that a lot of you have busy schedules and may not have the opportunity to listen to the Gospel Quartet Paradise during our normal online airing hours. With that and our listeners in mind, we decided some years back to archive our broadcast on YouTube. This was done so that you could hear them at any time, whether at home on your computers or while listening on your mobile devices while you travel. It's easy to find us on YouTube. Just look for Gospel Quartet Paradise or Elder Lee Williams. Our current archives hold over 400 broadcasts and is growing weekly. Periodically, we even do extended specials that may run up to 9 hours long. We appreciate your continued support through the years. And if you like and you subscribe to our channel, you'll be notified each time we upload a new show. Remember, just browse the Gospel Quartet Paradise or Elder Lee Williams. God bless. Elder Lee out.
This is Earth Tone Music Productions.
Yeah.
I ain't got nobody else, but I know I brain. Then you gave me a dunamis word to say.
You went to the pit and you got the key.
Oh, yeah.
You took that from Satan and gave them to me.
That's why I can say thank you, Lord. My enemy is defeated. Now I know I got the victory.
Lord, you brought me
out. It was through prayer.
It was through prayer.
Lord, you brought me out. Oh.
Thank you, Lord. My enemy's defeated. Now I know I got the victory. Yeah.
Brought me over. You made me more than a conqueror. I was going through something the other day when I heard your majestic voice say,
ooh, be of good courage. You must be strong.
Yeah.
Your inheritance is coming and it won't be long.
Oh, oh, oh.
You must go through life. I know you can. I brought you out before,
and I thank you,
and I'll do it again. To call on
you, you brought me out.
I was hooked on crack cocaine. I couldn't control my shame. But you
listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.